Do you live here?
Just give me a second. What's up? What are you doing?
Could I see inside? You got a few minutes?
I actually do have a few minutes.
Did you have to pay off a witch to get this place, or?
In 1998, yes, I got rid of her.
Across the moat we go.
Whoa.
This is incredible. Wait.
Well, first of all, there's a fireplace right
here.
Yeah,
but it's always cold. As we say, it's cold as a witch is whatever.
This is insane.
Yeah, I mean, it's like full of like found items, tchotchkes.
Oh my God, your kitchen.
The kitchen is great. I don't cook, I delegate. If you like organic wool tile.
Holy moly.
That's an old mashing bowl. So where are we going?
I don't know.
This is where we hang out. We meaning like me and my spirit, because I'm a bachelor. So this is like Mr. Toad's Wild Ride hallway, I think.
What the heck?
And this is kind of where it all happens, supposedly. It's the master suite and the main bath.
What the fuck?
I love bathtubs. It's storybook, you know, especially like a fantasy thing going on.